Here we have 8, here 15. 8 smaller than 15. So we should take two numbers, 80. A number close to 80 in 15 table is 15 fives, 75. Now we should subtract, we get 5. After this, no more numbers to bring it down. So what we do is, we put dot, take 0. So 50. A number close to 50 in 15 table is 15 threes, 45. Now we subtract, we get 5. Now you observe, here we had 5 and we got 5 again. That means this number keep on repeating. So this is our quotient.